Where's it going? Wait, is it recording? Let me check. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Going Straight back with another video. I'll tell you, we're reacting to extremely frustrating 1v1 versus D1 Nicholas State Hooper. John Quarius, okay. I think this was on his live that one night. But shout out to B. Ellis. I actually been in contact with him for videos.
Mic check. All right. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy B. Ellis back at it again with another 1v1. Y'all know the vibes, man. And today I got another D1 killer. I keep telling y'all, I keep putting myself in all these tough situations. Situations. Give me a 1v1 that y'all thought was just like super easy. For me, there wasn't one because I don't put myself in easy situations. I just gotta play that Nichols. Now he going to Bipsy to get even bigger than what he was at Nichols State University, down in Thibodaux, right? Yeah, down in Thibodaux. Man, go ahead, introduce yourself, my brother.
I'm John Quarius McGee. That's probably one of the best 1v1.
He ain't used to being on camera, man. That boy that averaged 24 in Opelousas. Then he went to Nichols, and now he's going to Bipsy, man.
He averaged 24 points again. That's actually not bad.
This is another challenge, man. Always challenge yourself. Always try to get yourself to become better each and every day. This is going to be another challenge for me, man. Another challenge for him. Like, if you want easy, you ain't going to go nowhere. Let's get it, man. Guess always get ball first.
That's true. If you don't want easy, you're going to go nowhere.
Man, going to 7-3 dribbles. You know how we rock, man. Hit the like button. Like now.
You know, before we get into the video, guys, I'll only give you 5 seconds to like, comment, subscribe. 5. And share the video. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And 0. Did you guys like, comment, subscribe, and share? Hope you guys did. Thank y'all.
It's blurry. Sit on that guard again, bro. I always gotta like prepare myself to like sit on that guard, bro. All right, here we go. You taller than I thought you was.
Where's the school gonna be at?
That's one, cuz. Oh. If I'm about to get one, it's gonna be tough.
Oh, there's it. This one, no. These are like partners. That's two. I bet you that's two.
Yeah. Oh, man. If I'm out the game with it, Jay, if I'm out the game with it, it's going to be tough, bro.
Definitely tough. All right, 2-1. That's a pretty good move. You need to rewatch that. That looks pretty good. He drives with the right. He finishes it with the right hand.
That
is a perfect matchup for BLS. So far, he's actually done pretty good on his 1v1s in his gym takeover. Three or three two. Wait, was that a 3 or was that a 2 or 1? That's a 2. Unless they're going by ones. Sized up. Ooh. Let me watch it again. Sized up. Jump shot. The follow through is not there though, but it went in though. Can't lie. That's actually nasty. One thing that he does need to do is change the colors of the letters. Because I can't really see that. That's what I would do. I'll change the colors of the numbers down below for the score. Because I can't really see that. Because the light from the sun, from the gym light, was right there. Whose shot does he remind me of? Oh my god. Is it Nick Young? I think it's Nick Young's jump shot. It reminds me of. I'll find out. Because if y'all see. Where was it? His jump shot. Wait, that's good. Can I skip y'all? Okay, I'm right here. That jump shot, though. What does it remind me of? Not Nick Young, somebody. But comment down below what his jump shot looks like, y'all. In the comment section down below. That's a good miss. Not gonna lie, that's a good miss and a good move. Right there. Hop. Fade. Let's get miss. Three, six. Move. Hook shot. That's a move too. The hook shots are is his moves.
Here we go, y'all. What it is, me in the first spot.
Come on, bro. You ready? Second spot starting right now.
Oh, they're doing three spots.
Shit.
Ooh. That's a good miss. Oh, 0-1. Score 0-1. Oh, nice fadeaway. That's a good miss, though. Not gonna lie, that's a good miss. Hook shot. Nice shot. State Hooper Jonquarius McGahee. He is a good. He has a deep bag. I can tell with the. I forgot, but he has a deep bag. Never be defeated. Gang. That's cool. That's a nice logo, though. Never be defeated. That's a nice fadeaway. Nice take. There's music in the background somewhere. Hold on, let me find this music in the background somewhere, bro. Cause is it me? No, it's not me. Just making sure. I think it's BLS, but I'm gonna skip. You know what? Go down in about a little bit. It's good, bro. It's good BLS. It's just your off day, basically. You have off day, basically. Like, everybody has an off day. It's wet like water. There we go. Here we go. Good defense and good offense. That's pretty good combination. Good defense and good offense. But better offense, though. That's good. Good shot. Good take. There we go. That's a little flashlight up there. Didn't even notice. There we go. There we go, B. Ellis. Now it's tied. 1-1. Nice shot and good miss, by the way. Nice shot. There we go. 1-0. Lock in. Nice move. Ooh. Nice move. Nice move and good miss. But I like this one move that BLS had. Where did that? I know that's a volume body. It was right here, this one. This is a move I like. That's a good move. That's dedication, that's hard work, bro, and that's motivation, that's inspirational to me. Hard work pays off. Good shot. Goodness. Crazy. can miss. Good shot. Good shot. Good move. Good cross. Good fade. There we go. That's good defense. That's wet. Can this be for game? No, not game. Game 7. Nice fade. A little bit more arc. That shot would have gone in if it had more arc on it. But nice fadeaway throw. I like that fadeaway. I think that fadeaway is unguardable, bro. Like, for real. Good shot. Good miss. Good shot. Good make. Good bucket. End it. Game. Good miss. Call game. Ooh, there we go, game. As usual, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Beat Ellis. I think this was amazing. Three games that you played. And shout out to Jonquarius McGee or something like that from D1 Nicholas State Hooper. He's actually pretty good. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll link BLS's YouTube channel down below or the video, either one of those. And follow me on my socials in the link in bio and comment down below what video you guys would want to see next. Thank you guys for watching and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.